Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Here. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
The best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Drunken arses into trouble.
you are.
Thank you.
head.
He's trying to lose us!
Thank you. U.S. Admiral of the Narrow Seas in
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben.
Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Right, lads! Seems he's gonna be an obstinate old tower!
Surround him!
I'll bathe in your blood before I wear your shame! Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands!
Ready to make the shot!
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. You see here. Oh, rot.
It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
But...
Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. It keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds.
For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseen them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must, but for God's sake don't sink them. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day. Today, Kenway. Half a dozen spores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, ye. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. Be king of the West Indies, then?
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, you just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Crowd on every inch of sail! Loose tops and...
We're just gonna...
A good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sodder here. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, you just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
¿Necesita ayuda, caballero?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau'll be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Light proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
captain's helm.
Loose and catch the wind! Ground it all on! Reef the topsails and gallants!
Reef the foremen!
They're fearful sanctuous, sir!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye!
Aye!
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Steel.
keep him coming, Captain! It's a brig! They're ancients of Spanish! That's the lone ship, Captain!
Enemy's firing!
Get the main guns into the wing!
Task at hand, sir!
Please
don't
believe!
All in all, sir!
Off target!
Mains out! Let's go!
If she tries to ram us, drop mines at the crane!
Ah!
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official. See the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Every last scrap of duck on the wing! Get the main free! Reef in all tops!
Reef the men! Crew of gallants! Easy prey for us, Captain!
Tops! Gallant! Crews up! Reef her sticks! Incoming fire!
You will sound the ship, Kenway!
Fire!
Ready to fire, fire sir! Fire!
You mad, Captain!
Clues down! Handsome win! Scouts all but me!
Here's the spike!
Scouts all sail!
Muzzle that duck, my trunk!
Loose and trim too!
Let's ride this blow!
All sail! She'll take it!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my trunks!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
¿Qué le trae por aquí, capitán?
Que el destino le sonría, capitán.
Un tipo imprudente.
Hey, friend. Want to go low profile?
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Touch.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. A fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
in, all top!
Douse those gallons! Haul! Haul!
Haul down! Haul down!
Two up tops! Douse those men! Trick. We are going to hit them!
Fire!
Hey!
Mains out! Let's go!
All sails loose and stay tight! Free.
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Stunts us! Let's ride this
turn! The crew's up! Eat her sticks! Stunts up!
covered, sir. Loot.
Trim the yards off the wind. Top, gallant.
Tread lightly. These waters are well guarded, sir.
Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Guns up with a will!
Hands to sea!
Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It's a good half.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This is here than our friend before Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you see, sir.
All up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Ali. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping there. And it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Hold that. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Douse the gallants at once!
Reef the foremen!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose all! Hearty like!
Oh.
trouble blowing in! Tata! Royal Bloody Navy! They're all alone, sir!
We're clear, Captain.
Working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckford and the Draxons. I never worked their plantation, but I knew their names from hearing other men do it.
But you worked the plantation. This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckford and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers across the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's mill of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is maybe the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Men, haul in the topsails!
It's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jungle. Captain has the helm.
Why such disarray?
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pirates, if my eyes are clean, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch, and keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand?
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh? The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key! Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
Red case, we've another load after this.
Faster, lady. Don't leave.
But it's done.
Hold that.
No, you don't.
Routine. Let someone else do the brain of it. Not paid to ask questions, are you? Just keep to the brick shithouse routine. Let someone else do the brainy bits.
Bloody pirates! My coin's almost out and there's a new
not
girl
paid
with
to ask
I'd
questions,
like to
are
with
you? Just keep to the brick shithouse routine. Let someone else do the brainy bits.
Virginia. Mostly Garden College and St. Williamsburg under Governor Spotswood.
Intruder! I need some help here!
me!
You end up in the village.
Give me some speed! Start up! Let's get moving!
I know she's a good
sailor! Toast the gallants of war!
Promote!
Pump! Ease off the wind! Clues down! Cancel!